had different frequencies. Because we went to a great deal of trouble to put them all separately, didn't we?
Yeah.
Why is it pick a minor?
Sorry?
It's pick a minor.
Yeah. Yeah, like you said, for a little plane, it's quite quick, isn't it?
That's exciting.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Give it to her.
Jeez. Be able to keep up with it. Close pass between you and Ian then?
Sorry?
That was a close pass between you and Ian. You flying with your goggles or are you flying line of sight?
I don't know.
That's enough of that one, Mike.
Oh, close again. Actually flying his that must be Chris's plane up there then.
I don't know.
Well, he can't be flying a drone and a bloody plane at the same time. Oh, I suppose he could be. Might have had his drone up there trying to get some video of his plane or something silly.
Yeah, that's possible.
Well, it was just interesting that he was looking in his goggles saying he couldn't see his video feed.
Unfortunately, the radio system doesn't seem to be compatible.
I suppose you're still flying on the same batch.
Thank you.
little bugger.
What frequency are you on then?
AH.
Which is? What set of megahertz?
Hmm?
5725,
I think.
5725?
5725, I think.
Yeah, well, okay. Mine's 5740, which is close.
Yeah, you're very close. And I'm 5780.
Well, just so long as we know.
Well, 40 well, parts okay, but if you're only...
I think we ought to have a round table on frequencies, don't we? And sort them out.
Well, you're the boss.
So, yeah. And you've got left-hand antenna.
Yeah.
Left-hand.
I'm quite happy with the way this works.
Off. If it falls from there,
Mike, you tape the wings while I'm in. Tape on it.
Yeah.
Okay. I wonder why it's so floppy.
Because the carbon fibre just bends.
Or is it bend at the end? Or? Oh, the tips as well.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Telemetry lost. See, the carbon fiber only comes through here.
Yeah, that's what we need.
Yeah. But that bend.
I thought you'd turn on that one, mate.
Oh, mate.
That was a long time ago.
Yeah,
I think it was only like 2 grand, but that's 2 grand, yeah. 20 years or 25 years ago.
Yeah, that's quite a lot.
Yeah. I've never bought a room.
He came up with a message saying, cannot start mission, aircraft too far away from commencement of the mission.
Oh. That's probably looking for your home when you programmed it last night.
Ah, maybe.
No.
Why haven't you started your home?
No, Ian's the whiz kid on program and missions, mate. He wouldn't make a mistake like that.
No, it's... I didn't have any GPS signalling at home anywhere, where I was. But I programmed it what it was going to do. But then I found the camera was stuck down.
Ah.
Have you got an SD card in it now?
Yes, got an SD card this time. But the camera is... bit unhappy. It was never quite right since its crash. Been a bit